Hello, today we're going to talk only about the step pitch shifter. And I use it a lot live because you can create your own drum patterns or sequence or stuff because it is 16 steps pitch shifter. So it actually also adjusts the pitch higher or lower. So first what we're going to do, if you're going to use it, and I use it this time with the bass, the saw, with my expression pedal. So first thing you have to do is put the balance to 0, 100, otherwise you get, and then you don't hear the original sound anymore. And now we put the pitch shifter on, and because I already put in a pattern, there is a pattern in it, but not this one. You hear it directly. This is what you can do with a step pitch shifter. Thank you for watching.